okay. We gon' be alright. We gon' be 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 okay. We gon' be alright.
Must have been to 11 when the world ended. It felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse. Plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house. Funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different. Couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics. All because nobody tried to hear it. Around the same time, hooked to the nicotine. Music and the smoke were synonymous to me, it seemed. Paid prices through the vices, both sides. Obsessed with a vision, I knew I could make mine. I knew it would take time, I knew they would doubt shine. Thought it was just music, didn't know that they would take sides. Freestyle at the party, they said turn it down. Sorry, was I talking over what you're gossiping about? Small town with dreams that didn't involve skis. Looking at me like a weirdo, outside of the scene. Stuck to my friends, stop fucking with fair weather. But the maple showers brought out the Mayweather. Didn't know what I was doing, but I knew I couldn't stop. Wasn't slowing down, even when my
Okay, fuck a montage for a second. Rick and Morty's back. Season 5, episode 1 is back. Holy God. That is literally the best episode ever. Also, major nerd. Like, major Rick and Morty nerd. I literally love Rick and Morty. I have bobbleheads over there. Like, I literally love Rick and Morty. And cartoons. I'm a big cartoon nerd guy, if you know me. But holy crap. This is one of the best written things. Like, a top 5 dream for me is to, like, go on the show and write, or, like, a cartoon show and write for them. Like, as, like, that'd be so much fun. Holy shit. Go watch this episode. Full episode on YouTube. On the Adult Swim YouTube. But it's also on Hulu. But on Hulu, there's ads. Because, like, that's what they do when they drop a new season. But, like, holy best written thing ever. So fucking stupid. Like, so stupid. And they take it so far. But it's so, oh my God, it's back. I think the season 4, the first 5 episodes of season 4, if you even watch the show, was like, it's like pretty good, like it's decent, not as good as the past 3 seasons. But then they took the fucking mid-season break, and then came back, and absolutely killed it with the last 5 episodes. Oh my God, season 5 is gonna, like, could be like one of the best seasons, if not the best, because that episode just set the tone, and holy crap, they gave you everything. It wasn't overbearing. Okay, I guess back to the montage.
What tape drop around the time I was drunk most of my freshman year. Was so focused on my craft that my grades got weird. Wasn't made for degrees. Went home, then I went back early for.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the video. On the way right now to the gym to work out with George and Weston. We have a pool day today, so hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm gonna film a little, you know, just a little workout for you guys. I think Weston's gonna lead the workout because I feel like I kind of did the same stuff with back a lot. So let's see what Weston has in store for us. Hopefully, it's a good workout. I know it will be, powered by Gorilla Mode in Arizona in the 112 heat, swamp ass capital of the world. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. It's gonna be a good video today, so stay tuned in. New camera, first video on the camera, first video on the Sony a6400. So hope you guys enjoy. I'll catch you at the gym. Got to the gym, had to chug the pre-workout. There he is, there's the boy. There he is, man. Where's Weston? Weston in the new raw gear.
Oh yeah.
You already know, new pants.
New drop.
People.
Ooh. Pretty fresh.
Ooh.
Not gonna lie.
That's pretty nice. And the oversized tee.
Yep, and then you get the I don't know cover. How I feel about the zoo, but whatever.
Nah.
It'll work.
Wait, so like, so, how do you get girls?
Like, okay, so like, we're sitting girls? Here scrolling on Tinder, and I'm like, if you really, like, really want to get girls, just take your little car, drive up to New River, I'm like, Saturday night bull riding, I'm telling you, bro. You'll find some dime pieces and they'll take you out line dancing. Just try not to embarrass yourself. Just kind of go with the flow. Look, bro, I'm telling you, like, you get these chances.
Blur. Just girls.
But these girls, very attractive girls. They might not be our type, but I have 3 pairs of cowboy boots. I got 3 pairs of Wrangler boot cut jeans, you know? Sometimes you just gotta pretend, all right?
That's fact.
Yeah.
It's just about bagging, man. It's just about bagging. It's just whatever it takes to bag. Fine female, especially one who line dances.
Yeah.
That's like kind of hot.
It's really hot.
I've never even heard about that. It's
like,
kind of hot.
Listen to George Strait and shit. I'm like, wow.
That's not a bad idea.
Sign me up.
Pussy. Pussies. Oh. Hey, pussy. Hey boy.
Chest day. He's done. He's already out.
Hey.
Hey.
What is this? Welcome.
We're in back and buys.
Back and buys.
Ready to film? Well, that's what I'm saying. For us to need a film. Like, we need a film.
I'm ready. My friend left.
He left? Well. When do you want to film? Wednesday?
Wednesday it is. See you there.
Wednesday. Oh, hey. Look who it is. Look who decided to show up. Hey, where the fuck were you? Putting your finger up your ass?
Yeah, I actually was.
Really?
Yeah, I was.
It's really? Beautiful.
It felt great. You should try it. Oh, wait, you already have.
Oh. Dude.
Wait, are you plugged right now?
Dude, don't. George, you're looking good in 4K 30 right now.
Thank you. I didn't know I looked good in 4K.
It does. Caught in 4K, being a fag.
Wait, is 4K better than our eyesight?
I think so. For the film?
Is it?
Get him in.
I don't know.
I mean, I don't think I see it.
Let's go roast some weight, eh?
Down.
Let's go row.
Begin the workout. Weston, what's the first thing that we were doing today?
Supinated barbell rows 5x8.
Cool.
Just trying to get the hang of this thing.
Dude, now I'm gonna like listen to the songs when I work out.
Sexy. Absolutely amazing.
Stop.
Wait, what? I like underhand a lot more because he's more biceps, huh? How'd that feel?
I feel great. I'm honestly great. Everything.
Really?
Just great.
You are pretty great as a person. Go ahead, kiss.
Kid.
That felt pretty good, pretty light.
Yeah.
This girl, feeling good today.
All right.
Feeling pretty good. Back to his best day, right?
Maturing the gym, understanding that back and buys is the best day ever.
Not wrong.
That is true.
Not chest, shoulders, and tries.
Fucking lat pump. A lat pump?
Yeah.
Undefeated.
Unbeatable.
Absolutely undefeated is a lat pump. Nothing better than a lat pump, dude.
Seven. How much did you get? Huh? Five.
I got eight. What the hell? I got eight.
You said five.
Can I count?
No, you said five.
I said eight. What?
You got five. He's cheating.
Okay, well, the, play the clip. It's actually, it was already played because I had the last set, dummy.
Fuck you.
Fuck you? Fuck me?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Buddy, listen here, all right? Fuck your mother ass, man. And she, you know, I just fucking liked it.
And my mom no
I'm
longer...
I'm sorry, Miss Simple. I did not mean any of that.
What? What?
I did not mean any of that.
Okay, now we got lap pull downs 12, 10, 8, 12.
Sick. So.
How's worker going? Come on, how's it going?
Dude, it's going phenomenal. Dude, it's going really good right now. There's a good fucking spot there.
Arms right look now. Sick.
What?
The arms do look sick.
Hey, it's
the arms also look amazing.
It's just all vascularity, man. Yeah. Like, I need size. Like, it's just factual that I need size, but like,
it's still vascular.
It's still vascular.
Still a bigger spot.
Yeah, almost done with the workout. We're getting after it. We got two more workouts left. For biceps and post time, baby.
Post
yeah.
time.
Back to the montage, dude. So what if you can see the darkest side of me? No one will ever change this animal. I'm kind of busy. Kind of busy, dude.
What are you doing, huh? What are you gonna do in the picture? What are you gonna do with those, huh? You do shit. Right?
I'm gonna show my mom because my mom's gonna be proud of me for getting to work in and looking good.
Fucking with this boy. I swear to fuck.
It's my fault. I love my mom.
My dad's actually mad at me for putting in too much work and not cleaning up my room before I went to the gym. All you're worried about is your fucking physique. Damn right, Dad.
Damn right. That's all that matters in this world.
That is actually all that matters, yes.
This is the last set. Not last set, last exercise that Weston came up with for his program. It's alternative hammer curls, or just hammer curls for like 10 to 12, and tilt failure reverse curls. I don't do a lot of
reverse curls,
but I mean, I might have to more. That felt really good, but deadly, man.
That was
30.
That looked like it hurt.
It's bad. Oh, just wait till you go.
Yeah, fuck.
The workout, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed. Weston led the workout today. Kingman himself. You guys will be seeing a lot more of him in the future vlogs. It's summer now. Yep. We got time. We're going to college, so chilling. George's going to Boston, Endicott. Like a pussy. Just kidding. That's the workout. Hope you guys enjoy. Now it's time for me and George. And chefs. Y'all ain't ready. Welcome back. We're in the kitchen. Caden's kitchen. Caden's Anabolic kitchen. By the way, we're gonna make this a series on the channel. Caden can't cook. I'm gonna keep it real. Only thing that I can use is putting fried chicken in the air fryer, making your frozen pizza. So we gotta change that, because I never cared about my nutrition until now, because I need a bulk. I need to be making the maximum gains to get where I wanna get. So today, we're making Remington James. Shout out to Remington James. I love your videos. Thank you so much. I'm gonna use a lot of his recipes, so give him credit. I might buy his cookbook too. Anabolic French toast sticks. We got egg whites, stevia, spundus, bullshit, vanilla extract, white bread, cinnamon, and that's all you need. It's easy. I will go through the list. Oh, and a food scale, and an air fryer. An air fryer is good too. But we're making French toast sticks today with George, the boy. The homie, yeah, baby. Oh, I think we're forgetting one thing. Oh. There we go, baby! I don't know how long we'll keep these on for, but let's fucking do it. Let's fucking cook. So first, 276 grams of egg whites into the bowl. And go over. We're getting there. It's pretty nice, 276. 280 is good. 280 egg whites in the bowl, ready to cook it up. Then, these I heard are really good. We need 3 to 5 grams of that. Imagine pit vipers. Can't copy sushi too much now. We gotta try it a little bit though. Next, we need 5 grams of cinnamon. That's kind of a lot of cinnamon, but like, we're chilling. We need 5 grams of cinnamon. So, we're gonna spank her a little bit, because she's naughty. It's a naughty cinnamon. We're gonna spank her a little bit, you know. She's been a little naughty.
Jesus.
Naughty. There we go. 5. That's a lot of cinnamon, but like, it'll taste good. It'll taste Anabolic, tastes really good. So after that, 5 grams of vanilla extract. If you bake at all, cause like, I can't cook, but I can bake really well. I bake with my mom all the time, except I broke the mixer, so we haven't done that in a while. But best ingredient, best smell ever. For anyone who's ever smelled vanilla extract, you guys already know.
We get a close up.
Hey.
Pure vanilla extract.
Wow. You guys already know.
That is pure.
Okay, everyone. Now, it should look like that. The cinnamon should be on top. And we're just gonna mix it up with a little whisk. Just get everything going. It's okay if the cinnamon's on top and it gets, you know, moved out a little bit, but it's looking really smooth. Then it should look like that. Have to mix it up a little bit. Just make sure you get all the cinnamon, everything in there. It should look like a little foaminess on top, but that's how you know that you did it right. Now we need our white bread. We need 4 slices of white bread.
What for, Chef Caden?
Huh?
What for?
For the Anabolic Frictionose Sticks, of course. Wow, by Remington James.
Wow.
Remington James makes the best recipes. Obviously, guys, not gonna be perfect, but like, you know what? We're just kind of getting it done. So.
See, this is Chef Caden, not Gordon Ramsay.
Yeah, no, this is Chef Caden's kitchen. Like, I'm bad at cooking, but we're like learning how to do it. So like, it'll just take time. But we need 4 slices of bread. Get them in 3 per, so it's 12. If you guys know math, if you guys have ever done math before, I personally haven't. Just like a little bit. No. Okay, so now we're gonna dip them in our secret sauce, get them a little dripped off, and then put as many as we can in here. I'm gonna look first to see how many we can fit. Definitely cannot fit all 12, but we can do rounds, I think. Okay, first cycle done. Let's see what they look like.
Woo!
Bad.
Not bad.
Just need a little, probably a little more time. But.
Yeah, so now we're gonna flip them, and after that, we're gonna eat them. Okay, we're back. We're done with the first round. Yeah, they came out.
Ooh.
These are crispy.
Crispy.
You can even like, you can tell. So this is the first wave. Hot as hell. You know what? Let me just.
Yeah, that's more efficient.
Yeah. George eats them first. George gets to try them first.
I'm gonna take this right here. Okay. It's crunchy. Feels crunchy. Nice little dip.
That's good.
Yeah? Yeah, that's good?
That is really good.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Tastes just like, it's like it's just the exact same texture as normal French toast. It tastes pretty similar to it too.
Really?
I'm not even gonna lie, it tastes very similar to it.
But yeah, it's good, you rate it?
I mean, you know me, I'm a food guy.
Yeah.
I know my food. I'm gonna give these 7.8 out of 10.
That's pretty good.
Listen, for
because
my
10
ratings,
has to be perfect.
10 is absolutely perfect. Like, absolutely amazing.
Oh yeah, the fucking Boston accent's coming out, eh?
It is.
Perfect. The Fuck You Fridays. We gotta bring those back. For the few fans who knows, who would know who the Fuck You Fridays are. Or what the Fuck You Fridays are. Oh yeah, the shirt's off with the thumbnail. So that's why shirt's off. So we're gonna give it a little dip right here. A little dip action. A little dippy dip. That tastes really good.
It does.
Wow. That crunch, it feels, best way I can describe it is like a flaky crust, crunchiness, and then it's nice and moist on the inside, and like it tastes really good.
So what's your rating out of 10?
If I'm going off the Dave Portnoy scale, let's give a solid like 7.7 for Caden. It's pretty freaking good, man. Now, if you eat all of this, which is most likely a meal you make for yourself or you'd meal prep it, you can do that. But we're gonna finish the rest of those. But for all this, if you eat all of it, the 4 slices of bread, all the mixture, it'll be 371 calories, 3 grams of fat, 36 grams of protein, and 48 grams of carbs. So a really good recipe, really great anabolic recipe by Remington James. Thank you. Anyway, we're gonna cut it here, guys. Day in the life vlog, not really, but like, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoyed George and Weston. George helped me film all day, the goat himself. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, go down, like, subscribe. Content will be coming all summer long, 2 times a week. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment what you liked about the video, let me know. If you want me to do a Q&A or anything else you guys want to see from me. But anyway, I hope you guys have a great day. Peace out, baby.